I'm trying to get my rock guitar on. I think the air guitar. Memphis.
I was vibing. That was good.
Absolutely amazing.
But listen, let's keep the music going.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to back up just a little bit here and talk to a very amazing group that I met in the rain. From the rain.
In the rain.
In the rain.
Right.
I met them in the rain, Hard Rock Cafe, for the guitar drop. And it was pouring down rain everywhere. Awesome. And you know, we were doing the girl thing. Had to go to the ladies' room. And I'm like, I was playing. Oh, you were playing? What's your name? Give me your number.
Yeah.
So see, Memphis, that's how we do this. You never know where you're going to meet the next big star. And I actually did not get to hear you sing that night. So I heard the band playing, and it was kind of like putting it all together, but I knew it was good.
But first of all, the name of the band is Mason Jar Fire.
Now, we went through that at the Hard Rock.
Yes.
Like, the jar. Come on, Kurt.
Oh, yeah, Mason Jar.
Yeah.
Memphis, the jar with
Mason
the fireflies.
Jar. Fireflies.
Right. It was given.
I go along with that.
Like any great name, it was given from above. You know what I mean?
I like that.
No, seriously, we bounced around from different names and would find that each one was already someone else. And we were like, no, we can't find the right name. And one day, after long, tedious hours and almost giving up.
I believe no one had the name Mason Jar Firefly.
I think you're right. That's about what it came down to. What's the most obscure thing I can come up with so no one will have it?
Memorable, because everybody played with fireflies.
That's right.
So listen, tell us who you have with you tonight.
This is Kendall McMahon,
okay.
Which is my lovely other half. And she is a 19-year-old Memphis college student.
Awesome.
Yep, right here.
And now you got two 19-year-olds here, I see.
That's right.
He's 19 again.
19.
Yes, right. Vampire. But this is Greg Carmack, Memphis's own, one of the most astounding lead players around these parts. Mm-hmm. And we hooked up out in Hardeman County.
Okay.
A few years ago, me and him. And nothing really ever came of it, just jamming around. But then when we found the third stage.
You found the voice.
The missing link.
That's right. The missing link was the voice.
Right. And then we stepped it up in gear and came down to the Hard Rock.
Well, when you guys did First Friday Rocks, you stepped it up. I think I was like standing. Sometimes you kind of envision what you think you're going to hear.
Right.
And when she started to sing, I was like, where's that voice coming from? It's just awesome. Absolutely awesome. Well, listen, we're not going to just talk you to death because this is supposed to be a music show, right?
Yes. Yeah.
So,
but also, but just in case, do you have a website?
Oh, yes. We're on Facebook with Mason Jar Fireflies. We're also on Twitter, Mason Jar Fireflies. And we're on Instagram. We're on Reverb Nation, reverbnation.com, Mason Jar Fireflies. Tons of free music from us on Reverb Nation.
We're rehearsal takes.
That's right. Little bonus stuff there. We're working on an album coming out later on this year.
Okay.
But for now, there's tons of free music on Reverb Nation.
Just go to Reverb Nation and grab.
That's right.
The Mason Jar Fireflies. We got that. That is awesome. We're going to step away.
Okay.
And let you guys just rock it out. Jam it out.
Cool.
For us. Okay.
Thank you.
We appreciate it.
Mason Jar Fireflies, Memphis.
Baby, 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 don't go home.
Up my bed, you can't go. Listen, quickly tell us, you know, you told us who they were, but you didn't tell us who you are.
My name is Adam Gowdy.
Adam! Yes. Well, listen, I'm gonna see if we can quickly get our other guests to come up. We're gonna put you guys on the spot. Play us a little music so we can kick these last couple of seconds out. Let's get Valtina and the dancers back on this on the stage here. Yeah. This has been Memphis Music Reveal. Incredible show tonight. We've had a blast. We hope you have had a blast. Valtina Hayes, incredible Mason Jar Fireflies. And I'm gonna throw a quick plug in there. We forgot to tell you about the Memphis Trolley Unplugged that's coming up next month. So be on the lookout for that. Be on the lookout for what? Memphis Music Monday, just a whole bunch of things. We've got all kinds of things going on. Okay, let's wrap it up.
We out of here.
Memphis Music Reveal.
This is Boss Lady Johnny Walker. I'm out.
Why don't you do something? Do your dance.
I pull something.
Okay.
I think I pull something.